In Tokyo, U.S. President Joe Biden welcomes new Australian Prime Minister Anthony Albanese to a four-nation security meeting that also includes Japan and India. In Hong Kong, six defendants, including retired Cardinal Joseph Zen and singer Denise Ho, face financial charges linked to democracy protests in 2019 and 2020. The World Health Organization says an outbreak in several countries of monkeypox remains containable and limited. And German Chancellor Olaf Scholz, appearing in Pretoria with South African President Cyril Ramaphosa, says it is unacceptable to side with Russia over Ukraine.